All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
This town called San Fernando La Union. Now we are in Poro Point Special Economic Zone. Sometimes we come up in within 2 months, 2 shipments from 12,000 cubic meters. This is our company. Are we visit the plant now? I'm Seraphin Chan. I'm operation officer here in Latimco. Now we are manufacturing for doors, door jams, moldings, fascia board, hose, pleaches, to all private, government, and also export uses. There's no middleman and there's no subcontractor. We do ourselves from top to bottom. In timber industry, it is very challenging business. Or we upgrade our machine to the latest technology. New machines have new capability, new strength, new effectiveness. This machine can give us technology and also safety. And the most of it, it can give a higher return on the cutting. With this Wood-Mizer 2000, we see all the features on this machine: heavy duty construction, technology, higher recovery. I think this is a perfect for us. Hydraulics design is for tough timber like hardwood. For the control, set work is very perfect. Now the operator will know how to cut exactly without any loss. As you can see in my log yard, the diameter now reaching 1.5 and 1.6. That kind of diameter to the vertical cutting. For the WB, now we put a 1 meter diameter. The length is around 4 meters. Our primary cutting is meranti, but we should follow what client needs. Now we are cutting all sort of Malaysian hardwood timber. Wood-Mizer now runs on 60 horsepower. For the vertical saw is around 100 plus, 120. Is almost half. Every part of the world, whether big and small, need wood. Asia, I think we are looking for, everybody looking for recovery, not speed. Speed also now becoming secondary. If you want to cut logs, you are not thinking only to cut more logs. It is how you can save, how much recovery you can cut in one certain pieces of logs. The higher recovery, then the lesser logs you will cut. If your cutting is not fully recovered, you're just recovered only 50%, then what's the point? You increase more volume, you cut more, and you have your sawdust will be also become more. If any Asia business want to go for maximum recovery and sawdust less, wastage less, then they should think it over to invest in Wood-Mizers. For wood producers in the Philippines, all I can recommend is that they should upgrade their facility. In every successful business, in every successful sawmillers or company, they should upgrade. If you don't upgrade your equipment facility, then you will be left behind.